Welcome back to my YouTube channel. I'm here close to my hotel in the French concession area in Shanghai. And in this video, I will give you a few introductions, like a few insights into this area here. And yeah, first of all, the Shanghai has a super interesting history, and in this city it happened a lot. It doesn't have such a long history, but at least until since 1842, like, there is a lot of things going on, a lot of things were going on here in Shanghai. And I will link you a few links below this video about history and all the different things which were happening here, because I just don't know that much about these things myself. First of all, Shanghai. Why is it called? What does Shanghai mean? Shang means above or up, and Hai is basically the sea. So it means above the sea, on the sea, Shanghai city. And now, look at this. Here's already a lot of business because I'm here quite in the main area. And now my first destination will be Tianzifang. So let's go there. Oh, inside this area you have a lot of these relatively small houses with like 2-3 floors, and a little bit older ones which were built here after the first European settlers were coming into Shanghai. This was beginning after 1842 with the Treaty of Nanking, and then 1 year later there were coming the first British persons into Shanghai, and then later also French persons. And while a little bit up north of the French concession area, there was a place of all international European settlers were setting down there, but only the French, they were staying separated into the, in this area here. Oh, here we have the Tianzifang, so the district I'm in here. And it says Chuan Tuen Guo Wen Ming Cheng, so create whole countries Wen Ming, like culturalized city, Zuo Huang Huang Pu Wen Ming Ren, so become or do, like Huang Pu is like also like another name for Shanghainese, I would say, becoming Shanghainese Ren, yeah. And okay, a lot of souvenirs. And more souvenirs. Hand fans. And traditional Chinese clothes. Then a lot of tea shops. Ear cleaning. Say a mess. Iron Man, also very famous, one of the most famous superheroes here in China. More flower tea. Hi. Ni hao. Ah, I don't use a picture, thank you. Yeah, I don't need soap. Teapots. Oh, this looks quite cool here. Right or left, right or left, right or left? Left. Okay, some kind of bar restaurant. Chao tofu. Shisha bar, yeah. Okay, let's go there. Erdinger Weißbrau. The most famous German beer, maybe. And here, Tutti, the Pig's Feet. And Dim Sum.
Yeah, you want
to try? No, thanks. Yeah, and of course here, because here are more tourists, so the most shop owners here can also speak English. But I guess all the prices here are also much higher than somewhere else. So... Oh. So here, this seems to be some kind of bar street. Let's see, wow, what is this? That's so fancy. Okay, seems like a fancy photo wall. You can take your pictures. That is cool. Dodgy Rent Tibet Food Bar. Okay. Wow, I like these. As a child, I also did this with a lot of different ones. And I still collect energy drink cans. And I have a wall in my room which is full of different energy drink cans. I guess you guys also have something you collect. What do you collect? Write it to the comments. And some kind of art gallery. Oh, what is this? And Paulana, München, also another German beer. Okay. Chang Yong Wu Yu Zi. What is this? Chang Zhe Gei Yi Han Yu Pinyin Chai Fiao. Juli Da Jia Dao Le. Okay. What does Fiao mean? I don't know. Hey, Ni Men Zhe Dao Zhe Ge Zi De Yi Si. What is this meaning of this Fiao Chai?
Maybe you think. How about it here?
We're here?
Oh, we
arrived.
You are already here. Not arrived.
Probably not arrived.
Maybe.
Yeah.
因为那边说了大家到了。是大家到了的意思。但是可能有的时候他会，maybe it's here, include
or
some
arrive. Or here.
Ah, okay. Yes. Cool. Where are you from? From China?
Yeah.
Yes.
Where from China?
We are from Shandong Province.
Shandong?
Yes,
Qingdao.
Qingdao. Oh, Qingdao. Oh, that's nice town. Okay.
We are not native.
Yeah.
Yes.
We're not
Shanghai.
Yeah.
Okay, you're not
Shanghai. Our English is not good.
Oh, it's quite good. 你们的英语真的不错.
No. 你的中文可以的. 非常的.
哪里哪里?
Yes.
肯定你们英语比我的汉语.
那好，没有，我感觉你的中国话会比我们的不是，祝你们一路顺风，谢谢。No
problem. Okay, here even more Paulana München. They make a lot of good advertisement here for the German beer. Okay. So they have a lot of like bars, souvenir shops. Photo taking places, and these are Qipao, I think it's pretty nice. So guys, if you want to spend money, come here, stroll around and buy things, let your money here. But that's it for me, I will get out of here and see what other interesting things I can find in Shanghai City. Good.